Security officials in Bangladesh have arrested six suspected members of the banned Islamist group Jamaat-ul-Mujahideen Bangladesh or JMB as part of a crackdown on radical Islamists. The law enforcers also recovered firearms and explosives from their possession. The arrests were made during raids throughout Dhaka on Tuesday night. Authorities have stepped up crackdown following the July 1 attack on a cafe in Dhaka that left 20 people, including 17 foreigners, dead.